Hello, and welcome back to my Tomb Raider 3, saying Tomb Raider 2013 walkthrough. We're now at the stage where we're still in this, shanty town area. And come through from up there after having a bit of problems with something. I think it was over there. Something that really should have been solved ages ago, and not took the time it took. Anyway, let's carry on. Don't know where that leads up to. But, that does lead up to anywhere, but there's ledges there. So anyway, let's go. I said I was going to go in this cave at the end of the last part, so I shall do that. So let's go. Our tomb cave. Right there. Torch. Right. Guess I'll just shimmy across. So it doesn't take me as long to long to figure out this one as it did the last cave.
Some kind of workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island.
Don't say. Right, no, another oil canister. That's that took me so long with the last one. Don't want to see such things. Let's see. So I was there. Come on. Oh, it's nothing. It's just things to burn up. They give you nothing. It's just somebody's boot and the remains of bodies, I don't know. Must be. Is that everything? No. That was key, just to get that oil canister. Well done. There it is. Yep. There. Ah, come on. fire because I've got some salvage to spend for gear. Yeah, salvage to spend to get gear and a skill point. But it's still locked. This one. You need to get there. But they're all locked. So I guess I have to go to Brawler then to get things. Well, that's the first thing I can get there. Pain tolerance. Withstand more punishment in combat and live to fight another day. Dirty tricks. Cleverly use dirt and rocks to blind your enemies and leave them vulnerable to your attacks. Axe strikes. Deliver two swift strikes with the climbing axe to stun your enemies. I can kill them with the axe, can't I? Axe expert. Use your climbing axe to deliver a deadly stunning blow to your enemies. I don't see the point of axe strikes when you've got axe expert. Well, I've already got that one on. Okay, let's use axe expert then. Okay. Now, some gear to get. There, 23 shotgun ones and okay, let's get another shotgun one. What's this one? Trench shotgun. Full choke adds an alternate firing mode which concentrates the cone of pellets and gives them longer range. That's a good one. Look at that. Okay. Now to solve this puzzle. There's another can up there, so that obviously helps me. There you go. It's like an aeroplane wheel. So all can I gotta get up there. So gotta kind of put weight on one of these platforms, I'd reckon. Oh, wait a minute, there's still one over there. I swear I did that one. Was it that one? Must have been that one over there. Try and knock it off. Yep. Get me. Let's see. Trying to get up there, so where do I start? Can't reach. Have to get onto that.
These carvings are old, hundreds of years.
Right, press Q. Something to do with this.
The shelves look weak. A bit more weight ought to bring them down.
Right, so let's put the weight up there. There. Yeah, so I've got to get that, use that wheel again. The looks of things.
Those shelves look weak. A bit more weight ought to bring them down.
Right, let's get some. Some weight on this. Enough. That's not. Just have to make a run for it then. There's no more canisters. Maybe just. There. Well, you're not meant to do such things. oh, missed. I think I just land on this platform below me here. Been in the way or something. Nah, come on, Lara, what are you doing? You meant to jump across to that. This. She's not jumping. Where she ought to jump.
Ruins.
Chamber of Judgment complete. 2-3 handgun parts found. So is that shattered down GPS cache map found view more locations? I can never understand this bit when it upgrades a map. So I added that bit there, that grey bit there, I guess, I don't know. Okay, I think I have to go down along here. Oop. Down this pipe. Okay, let's go.
I can't do that now.
Bit laggy. Oh, she's looking at. She's looking at something there as if it's of importance, but nothing there. Cave, you could not. Right. On to main quest. Again. Find your way to Grimm. Why is it so laggy? Got to get across there. That's not going to get me across. One of these things. I'm gonna probably have to get on one of those to get across. Right there. Stay still. What's that? Oh man, this game is lagging. Oh, that's chicken. Okay. Something kind of here. What? I don't know. Hmm. shotgun. Got to get up to higher ground so I can get onto one of these these transporter things. Save.